All right, good morning, everybody. AM Icebreaker for March 1st. So here we are into the last month of the first quarter of 2018, and I hope it's been good for you guys. I hope you guys are all on track to make 2018 a great year. You're on task with your goals, you're getting it done, and if not, I hope you have a plan. I hope you at least have an idea of what's going on for you this year. And remember, it's never too late to get onto a path. It's never too late to get started. So good luck. And if you have questions, need advice, I'm always here to talk. Hit me up, chat, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube comment, whatever, guys. A lot of interesting news. First, the stuff you guys already know. GDC is coming up in a month. You're looking to get movement screened on site, let me know. I'm actually going to be talking a little more about that process in a bit here, making a video for that for my buddy Brad over at Rigging Dojo. We have a thing to announce that I think some of you guys might dig. And on the subject of video games, again, Twitch streams sometime this week. Maybe not weekend, maybe not Saturday. I think I'm going to go to the Revolution in Tacoma and watch some of my buddies compete. So sometime this week, it'll be a stealth thing. Like I said, the link will be in the chat or in the YouTube comments, so check that out. Let's see what else. Some interesting kind of side news for me, at least. Found out that I've been waiting on Pekiti University, which is an online Filipino martial arts school, to open up. Found out that's gonna be opening soon. So for all you folks who are interested in Viking Ninja Eskrima, very soon we'll have some more curriculum to toss into that. So we'll have a lot to throw at you guys at the first workshop coming, so hopefully in June. June 16th is what we're targeting, Boise, Idaho. Actually, Coach Zarin just got back from his trip to the jungle, so we're going to start connecting on that. And, get that ready for you guys. And practice, actually, is something I wanted to talk about today. You know, speaking of the Revolution and BJJ, my buddy Gordon, who's competing this weekend, made a comment about... he posted something on his Facebook and said that, you know, I wanted to just start some discussion. I'm not going to go into the specifics about the thread, but it made me realize that, you know, we need to talk more about our practice. You know, I feel like we've gotten really comfortable debating ideas and feelings and your truth and all that stuff, when I'm not sure how much that stuff matters. Well, I mean, it does, but I'm not sure how much it matters if it's not put up against a practice, right? You know, I've always been more interested in what people are doing. I mean, the thought process behind why and what somebody's doing is definitely interesting, but really it's all about, the rubber meeting the road. Like, what do you, you've had this great idea, for example, you know, okay, you've got your process, you've got your plan, but what are you actually doing? You know, let's talk about that a little more. You know, let's talk less about, you know, let's all do less sitting around positing about what could be or how it might be in an ideal situation. Let's actually get out and do some stuff. And then let's talk about that. Let's talk about what we're doing and why we chose to do it and what we learned while we were doing it. You know, and that means we actually have to get out and do stuff. I keep saying that. I know people are probably tired of hearing me say that, but I think that's really the core of being, of happiness. That's the core of success. That's the core of progress, is doing. And you know, hopefully nobody debates that. Hopefully nobody debates that. You're not gonna get near as far as sitting around thinking about things as you are actually, like, at some point committing to getting out and doing something. So, I guess my admonition for you guys then is, you know, next time you're actually in practice of something, next time you're actually doing something, think about that. Think about, you don't just get on the path. You know, don't just put everything in motion and say, all right, well, I'm just gonna autopilot and adjust as things happen. You know, think about the actual practice itself, and, you know, make notes. You know, do some, I don't know, come back with some ideas. Maybe start a debate about a specific practice point. I mean, you know, you see it all the time on you know, Facebook groups, Instagram groups. You know, I mean, I do in the fitness industry. You know, people are always asking for form checks. People are always asking for ideas about their training, and, you know, that's something that, you know, people are doing. And In course of the practice, maybe they realize, hey, I need some improvement. I need to figure out how to make this better. You know, now that I'm already doing it, how do I optimize? So, yeah, that's what I got for you guys this morning. Go out, do, and be conscious in your doing, I guess. And, we'll be talking later.